think or anyone else so well. I believe the world is flat, 'cause I calculated it myself. You keep mentioning these guys who claim the world is round, some guys who claim to know about the universe. Let's face it, Aristotle, that was really long ago, and Dawkins is just biased, even worse. You keep quoting all these articles to try to prove your point, keep sending me to Wikipedia. But why should I believe everything they have to say? It's just lamestream media. Whoa, whoa. I believe the world is flat, don't care what you think or anyone else. So I believe the world is flat, 'cause I calculated it myself. I don't care about millennia of research, I've got a critical mind. I've got my telescope and my calculator, the truth is mine to find. Now I'll admit it's been a while since I've done much math, but I remember some trigonometry. Cosine and sine are the same for 45, so they're probably pretty close for 90 degrees. So I believe the world is flat, don't care what you think or anyone else. So I believe the world is flat, 'cause I calculated it myself. Now you, my friend, are the scientific type, don't believe everything you read online. Take my telescope and do your own calculations, you'll find they agree with mine. So you say you've done the math and think I've made a few mistakes. Guess we'll have to agree to disagree. Your opinion is no better than my own, I am afraid. I'll believe what I want, this is a free country. Oh well, I believe the world is flat, don't care what you think or anyone else. Oh well, I believe the world is flat,